understand how, how do I say this? I've had students before who, if I have a gun on me, I might be like really tempted to pull it out or shove it in their face just to get.